I am Dr. S.S. Patil. Today we will deal with the stellar evolution in pteridophytes. The objectives of this topic are: what is steel, stellar theory, components of steel, different types of steels in plants. The stellar theory is proposed by Van Tegham and Dollier in 1886. The major highlights are: steel is real entity and present in all higher plants. The cortex and steel are two fundamental parts of shoot. Cortex and steel are separated by endodermis. Main components are xylem and phloem. Other than that, there is pericycle, medullary ridges and pith are the also components. There are three types of steels on the basis of ontogeny and phylogeny. They are protosteel, siphonosteel and solenosteel. So this table shows the types of steels: protosteel, siphonosteel and solenosteel. It is having several subtypes. They are drawn in drop dogs. The first one is protosteel. It is simplest type of steel. This type of steel consists of solid core of xylem at the center. It is surrounded by phloem, pericycle and endodermis. Pith is absent. It is considered as most primitive stellar organization. The protosteel is of five types: haplosteel, actinosteel, plectosteel, mixed protosteel and mixed protosteel with pith. Let we have some information about the protosteel one by one. The first one is haplosteel. It is protosteel with a smooth core of xylem. Xylem is surrounded by uniform layers of phloem. The name is given by Brebner, 1902. It is present in Selaginella, Ligodium and Lycaenia. The second one is actinosteel. It is protosteel with xylem core having radial ribs or arms. The xylem becomes star-shaped. The xylem is exarch. The phloem is not present in continuous manner. The name is given by Brebner, 1902. It is present in Psilotum and Lycopodium. The diagram shows the actinosteel. The third one is plectosteel. The xylem occurs as several plates which are more or less parallel to each other. The phloem alternates with xylem plates. The name is given by, again, Zimmerman, 1930s. It is present in Lycopodium clavatum. The diagram shows the plectosteel. The next, fourth one is mixed protosteel. Xylem divided into several units or groups. The xylem units scattered in a ground tissue. The phloem alternates with xylem plates. The name given by Zimmerman, 1930. It is present in Lycopodium cernum. Last protosteel type, that is mixed protosteel with pith. It is advanced type of protosteel. The xylem is divided into several units or groups. The xylem units scattered in ground tissue. Phloem alternates with xylem plates. The parenchymatous region occurs in association with xylem. Pith forms at the center. It is present in Hymenophyllum, Lepidodendron. Let we have some information about siphonosteel, the second type. A parenchymatous pith forms at the center. Pith is surrounded by xylem. It is advanced than protosteel. It is further divided into ectophloic and amphiphloic siphonosteel. The ectophloic siphonosteel is the second type, the first type of siphonosteel. The phloem present only on external side of phloem, xylem. Phloem is surrounded by pericycle and endodermis. Leaf traces are present, leaf gaps are absent. Examples: Osmunda and Syzygia. The second type of siphonosteel, that is amphiphloic siphonosteel, the phloem present on both sides of xylem. Inner xylem is surrounded by inner pericycle and inner endodermis. outer phloem is surrounded by outer phloem, outer pericycle, outer endodermis. Example, adiantum and marginia. The third type of steel, that is solen steel, it is derived from siphonosteel. A siphonosteel which is perforated at the lip gap, lip trace, is called a solen steel. There are five types of solen steel: ectophloic solen steel, amphiphloic solen steel, dictyosteel, eosteel, atactosteel. The first one is ectophloic solen steel. It is derived from ectophloic siphonosteel. The phloem is present only on outer side of xylem. The second one is amphiphloic solen steel. It is derived from amphiphloic siphonosteel. The pith is present on both sides of xylem. Phloem is surrounded by pericycle and endodermis on both sides. It is present in adiantum, pedantum. The third version is dictyosteel. Solen steel is broken down into separate vascular strands. This is because presence of leaf gaps. Each separate strand is called meristem. It is present in adiantum, capillus veneris and teres. The fourth one is eosteel. It is modification of ectophloic solenosteel. The steel splits due to overlapping of leaf gaps. The steel splits into distinct collateral vascular bundles. Each vascular bundle arranged in broken ring in ground tissue. It is characteristic feature of dicot stem. And last one is atactosteel. It is highly advanced type. It is highly and most complex form. Each vascular bundles are scattered in ground tissue. Both pericycle and endodermis absent. It is characteristic feature of monocot stem. And thank you.